operations blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
Pinko took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this. Sounds like more inbound. Cover me.
almost ready. Get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you.
I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off.
Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
Tiger!
Holy shit. The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. It's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
You'll come into the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
I see your bet and I'll raise.
I'm folding.
I'm gonna call. I check.
Checking.
Checking.
I'm gonna check.
Checking.
Gonna raise.
I call.
Good hand. Thank you, Lady Luck.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss! Loss!
Where did he go?